Hey guys! So, this is a Q&A, if you haven't read the title and looked at the thumbnail yet. It might, like, small or short, because there's, like, 10 or less questions. But, I'll make them last, I guess. And, these are mainly friends and, like, avid viewers. Like, my friends, last name few, Raven, whatever, forgot screen names, and then, active viewers, I won't say fans because it's categorizing, but viewers because it's true, I like, Lucille Gamer, however you say that, Emerald Sky, people like that. I want to say thanks for keeping up with my inconsistent upload schedule. So, let's get into the questions. Glacella Gamer, or however you pronounce that, asks, what was your reaction of Undertale? Well, since I accidentally watched the Genocide Route first, because I'm kind of drawn to gritty stuff, depends on how gritty it is though, I thought it was slightly disturbing, such as like the sand's death, and then Undying Death, I guess, too. That's what I thought, anyways. But when I watched the True Pacifist route, I thought the ending was very nice. And most of the route, like the dates with Papyrus and Alphys and Undyne's hangout was technically a date, if you're like technically talking. So that's what I think about Undertale. Overall, the fandom is good. Won't say anything because I will get attacked. But people tend to focus on the bad things about the fandom, which I think, no, don't do that. So, yeah. RavenFeather8357 asks, will you give my other channel a shout out? And what do you think when you hear the name Levi? Yeah, I will probably, no promises though, leave a link in the description below, the first link. It's her channel and a friend that they're combining. A few minutes ago, as of this recording, which is probably a few days before the upload, or like a week, knowing me, they uploaded a video. And I might also do something extra in the future, but again, I don't keep my promises because I'm forgetful. And when I hear the name Levi, I don't really care because I didn't like him in the first place. He's stupid. That's what I'm gonna say about it. Yeah. Anyways. The Soviet comrade asks, is communism a good thing? Oh god, forgives me for whatever I say. So, the definition of communism from Google is a political theory derived from Karl Marx, probably not how you pronounce it, advocating class war and leading to a society in which all property is publicly owned and each person works and is paid according to their abilities and needs. So, I don't know, you can just talk to people who understand and care about it. Because I don't really care, I guess. I don't know. Anyways, next question. Cookie Jr. asks, Karma Akabane or Nagisa Shiota? Who do you prefer with the smirky face? I prefer Karma. He's sadistic in a sense, and he's very threatening and violent. And I'm now picturing when he got flustered because he sucked in the math because he thought that he was smart, which he is, but he didn't get top because he overrated himself. Okay, sorry about that. I'm stupid, so. Yeah. Oh, I'm so dumb. Emerald Sky asks, do you plan on introducing any of your OCs of yours? Yes, I plan to make a video introducing them. Though the more OCs I make, the longer the process goes on writing about the new OCs. Like, off the top of my head, I can remember I write about their, like, top, bottom, accessories if I have them, like, shoes, friends, a little backstory, age, gender. And the one you see on screen narrating all this is Naomi, because her design is pretty simple, and she's my first OC, and I personally love her. She's amazing. Cool boy. I also plan to make a narrative with my OCs on Wattpad, but that's not happening anytime soon, so. M asks, will you do a video after we finish our collaboration piece? If you want me to, then I can. It'd be nice to have this, like, little filler video, or not even filler video, whatever. A video about, the piece, because it would be nice to, like, expand about the characters, because we were planning to make something a bit more out of it than just, like, a picture. Because I won't spoil it, but it's two characters, one of mine and one of hers, and we're gonna draw, and then we're talking about, like, future project with it, I think it was. Like, we briefly talked about it, though. So, yeah. That's a little inside information about something that will probably happen. Hopefully soon. Don't know. But maybe it'll happen soon. Maybe not. Maybe it'll happen next year. In the year that matters. Because I'm teens. Gone to crap. Because I need monetization. Secondary income is good, so it'd be nice to. Aurora Gamer asks, who's your favorite person? Not you. But I don't know who my favorite person is, because having a hierarchy in favoritism and crap like that, I don't like favoritism and hierarchy and like friendships and stuff like that. Because I've had an experience with that, which I thought was really stupid. But I got over it because the hierarchy ended, because the person left. So, I would say it's like, at the level, at like, bestest friends, it would be like, oh my god, if people watch this and they're not on this list and they know, they're gonna freaking flip out. So in my opinion, my bestest friends, in my opinion of myself, is like Kylie and Emily, because those, I guess Mathia would do too, or she would be included. Well, hierarchies are stupid. I only have like a few people that would be really excited to talk to or just be around, because I know them for so long, so I enjoy them. This got off on a tangent, so let me wrap this up. So that's it for the Q&A. There were like 8 questions, though they're all from like most important, I wouldn't say most important, but they're like from people that are like either friends or recurring viewers, that's the word. There's only 2 recurring viewers, and the rest are like friends. Remote Sky and Giselle Gamer. You're gonna need to tell me how to pronounce your name for future Q&As when I am out of ideas, because I don't want to mess it up. Because every time I try to say it, I screw it up. So thank you to, and then thank you to Ravenfeathers Soviet comrade, junior, M, and or gamer friends. Some were friends than others for reasons. But thank you all. Thank you, 8, for leaving questions. There's probably not going to be another Q&A in a while, because I have a few videos I want to do, and I'll have to redo a script for one of them. So, if you like this video, please leave a like, comment if you have a suggestion, and subscribe while you're at that. Ooh, hate asking for those. Sound needy, though. And I'll see you guys in the next upload. Hopefully soon enough. I want to get at least one more upload this year. Bye.